Hey YouTube, this is Spartan Dipper 300 with a non-dip video today. This is my dip tower video. I'm starting a dip tower because I recently have started with all my cams. I'm going to be doing a dip tower type video every 3 months just to see my progress as it goes. So let's start off with what I have so far. So let's start with the skull products. Got skull bandits first. So three of those. Skull pouches. Okay. And then skull citrus blend. Skull classic. Skull ready cut. Skull wintergreen, and then skull long cut. So there's our skull. Now let's start with the grizzly. Grizzly straight, grizzly mint, grizzly wintergreen, grizzly wintergreen, and then a red man, just a single can. Longhorn mint. Longhorn straight, and then hold up, let's do the kayaks. Alright, then we have kayak peach, kayak grape, kayak apple, kayak mint. Let's do the Copenhagen, Copenhagen straight, Copenhagen long cut, and we're gonna start back down here. Copenhagen pouches, Copenhagen black, Copenhagen black, Copenhagen southern blend, and then Copenhagen wintergreen, Copenhagen wintergreen, Copenhagen wintergreen, Copenhagen wintergreen, and then Copenhagen wintergreen. So those are all my cans so far. I am trying to build more. And like I said, every 3 months, I'm going to do a video of see how much cans I got, I'm going to get. Without a job, it's kind of hard to buy me some dip. So every 2 weeks, I get $20. It's down in Utah, I can afford 3 cans. And I'm a big wintergreen fan, so I'll probably be buying 3 cans of Copenhagen wintergreen. And if you don't know where I live in Utah, so the prices here, I think for a can of Copenhagen wintergreen, we're looking at like $5.50. Grizzly's at least $5. Kayak is $3. The tobacco store I go to, they don't carry skull, but depending on pouches, long cut, bandits, whatever, it varies. Bandits are, I think, $5. Long cuts, $6 or $7. And pouches, probably like $5, $6. Copenhagen is cheaper down here. Some of the cans you can't find are Copenhagen Southern Blend. Copenhagen Black, can't find that down here. Another one you can't find is the Red Man. Let's see. Yeah, that's about as much as you can't find in Utah, as far as I know. So, yep, there's my dip tower. I am still working on it. It's a work in progress. It doesn't happen overnight, and if it did, then fucking A. But anyway, all you dippers and even non-dippers, have you a good night, and get you a mud jug.